Okay, so we're going to get into to practice a little bit, and we're going to do a competitive national team warm-up drill, okay? So when we're traveling with the national team, sometimes we fly from like Rio to like Siberia, Russia, okay? And we're on the plane for like 50 hours, and we get off the plane, everyone is dead tired because they haven't slept, and there was like a goat on the plane and they couldn't sleep because it was making too many noises, okay? And they're dead tired, but we go straight to the gym every single time. Okay, we go straight to the gym every single time, and we call it, we need to sweat it out. All right, we need to sweat out our practice, sweat out our travels, so we can function the next day when we have to play against Italy. Okay? We use a competitive warm-up game at the beginning of every practice to get everyone involved. Okay, how many people here are competitive? Okay, awesome. How many people here like to win? To win? Awesome. So when we do step off those planes, okay, and we do go straight to those gyms. When we do our competitive game, no matter how tired they are, the girls go after it. All of a sudden, like, the claws come out, and, like, the fangs come out, and they're going to do whatever they can to win, okay? And their minds get creative, okay? Their adrenaline starts to get going, and they play hard, okay? So in this drill, I want us to be creative, I want us to be competitive, and I want us to go hard, okay? This drill is called three-person, two-contact, okay? And can I have three people over on the other side in base? Three? Okay, awesome. Okay, and I'm gonna need three people over here in base. Okay, wonderful ladies. And I need everyone else to go ahead and take three big steps backwards and watch out for flying balls so we don't have any more injuries. Okay, so three-person, two-contact. Okay, is exactly what it sounds like, right? It's three on three. All right, you get up to two contacts. How many contacts do you get?
Two.
Up to two, so you don't have to use two. Okay, everything is from the ground, so there's no jumping. Okay, you can't jump and attack. Okay, you can't jump and block. Everything is from the ground, all right? And there's no overhead swing. For right now, all I want you doing is either passing or setting. No tipping, no swinging, and no jumping. Okay, can we tip in this drill?
No.
Okay, can we swing?
No.
And can we jump?
No.
Okay, so we can set, and we can pass. If you're diving for a ball with one arm, that's fine too. Okay, you get up to two contacts. The person that sends the ball over on one, on the first contact or the second contact, now becomes middle back during the play. Okay, so whoever sends the ball over the net, where do they go? To middle back. Okay, awesome. And you're trying to beat the other side. Okay, so you're trying to beat the other side, so you want to think about where you want to place the ball. Okay, so lots of good communication. Let's go ahead and send the ball over here. Okay, good.
Good.
Okay, good. So if we don't switch, okay, then we lose the point for our team. Okay, so we have to abide by the rules here. So if we send the ball over, we gotta go to middle back. So if I send the ball over here, what should I be hearing from my teammates? Switch, switch, middle back. I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. I'm involved in the play. Okay, so let's see it one more time. Good, go. Good, yeah. Good. Nice. Good. Go to middle back. Go to middle back. Good. Awesome. Okay, good. Go to middle back. Awesome. Go to middle back. Okay. Awesome. Okay, raise your hand and answer my question. What can we be doing better here? Yes. Okay, so the communication is actually pretty good. Okay, it's not bad. It could be a little bit better. Okay, what else?
Finding a spot that's gonna be like...
Finding a spot, okay, where they're not, right? Remember when I said being creative? Okay, that's part of being competitive. Right now it's like a pillow fight, right? No, you win the point. No, you win the point. Okay, we gotta be big bears with claws and fangs. Okay, we can't have little pillow fights. Okay, we gotta be creative and we gotta try and score on the other team. Okay, so our level of communication could be a little bit better, although I think you guys are doing a good job. All right, and then I wanna see a little bit more creativity going on up here. Okay, thinking about maybe you can fake them out, set a different way. Maybe you can send the ball over on one when they're trying to switch. Okay, I need to see a little bit more creativity. Okay, so you guys are doing a great job, but let's just step our game up one level. Okay, here we go. Okay, that was a pretty good fake. Let's see another ball. That was intentional, right? Nice. Good. Okay, good, go. Middle back. Good. Good, I'm still waiting for a creative play. Nice. Okay, good, stay at middle back. Good. Nice, that's creativity. Good, excellent job. Okay, we had a girl go over on one and try to catch him in their switch. Okay, that was awesome, that was using the old noggin. Okay, and then we had a good placement, okay, in between two players there to score the point. Okay, so a little golf clap for our demos. Did an excellent job. I feel like I'm at the British Open right now. This is great. Okay, so let's have everybody.